I don't even watch a lot of TV, although I did get TiVo 2 years ago, and I think when you own TiVo, every year you own it, you will become 25% more stupid than you were the year before you had it. Because TiVo knows what you tape, and then it tapes things it thinks you might like, so it becomes like an enabling bad roommate. Like, I taped one special about the world's smallest primordial dwarf who chain smoked. How do you not want to spend an hour with that little fellow, right? But then I come home from the road and TiVo's like, hey, Kathleen, welcome home. Want to see a lot of other dwarves with weird going on? I like the show Hoarders. I don't know how many people are on, but yeah, that is a great show. If you've never seen it, it's people that just can't throw things away. It just gets really, really out of hand. And my friend stayed at my house, and I got back from the road. He goes, there is something wrong with you. I go, what? What do you mean? He goes, you have 17 episodes of Hoarders on your TiVo. I go, I know. Don't you see the irony? I'm hoarding episodes of Hoarders.